How to make chalupa. First, heat the pan. Spread enough amount of shredded cheese of your choice. Once it bubbles, crack your eggs and sprinkle it with some salt and pepper. Cover it with a lid for a few minutes, then fold. Ready to serve.